Yo, when I go fishing, it's no kidding. The minute I'm flipping my rig and I'm getting them hits in an instant. This isn't no Hank Parker, Larry Nixon, Roland Martin, Bill Dance, kind of Carolina rigging and pork rind jigging.
Man, I got a big one.
Hell nah, this is much different. Now let me ask you a question. Do you like eels drifting, pen reels spinning, keeper lipping, and creel limits broken? Jesus skipping, Bonita hitting, and drag seal smoking. Peeling, sizzling, and leader crimping for mean and vicious fish with teeth like scissors. Leaping, flipping, greenish tinted mahi. This is real fishing.
I like to catch them fish. You bet I know my spots. I got my vessel full, about 1,000 rods. I wanna launch my boat. Don't wanna come back home. If you agree with me, then let me hear you.
Have you ever fished straight for 11 hours long?
Nope.
6 at night till 5 in the morning. I'm not talking sitting with a chunk. I'm talking flipping eels about 20 inches long, or whipping out a plug. If sitting on your butt, sipping down a bud midday in the sun is what you call fishing, then you lost your privilege to be called a fisherman. You're just another Dramamine, drama queen, bone iron, pill popping, wobbling, still vomiting, land loving. Man with his head crammed up in a garbage can, a bucket. When you could be chumming, you could be ladling and making them and hitting slicker anchoring or something. Even if a hurricane is coming, I'll be fishing.
I wanna catch sailfish, maybe a wahoo too, and I'll Morada down where the water's blue. Battle a mako shark, go navigate Montauk, get up and spread a troll, my friend. You better go.
Fishing. Everybody say fishing.
What you catching on? S waver? Ooh.